Well, this whole week, Look Media will be at the Saratoga County Fair to get an inside look into all the fun events the fair has to offer this year. And trust me, there's a lot. Well, tomorrow's the opening day, but we were there today to get a sneak peek as they prepare to open. And we spoke to Donna Frank. She's the director of public relations for the fair about all the events starting tomorrow.
So I'm here and we're setting up for the fair and it's so exciting and everybody's so happy and I'm really looking forward to tomorrow opening day. We have from 11 to 12 free ice cream for 1 hour thanks to this wonderful kiosk, Polar Bear Express. And then 1 o'clock is our ribbon cutting. That's at the Live Music Pavilion and it's going to be really special. We also have the draft horse competition which starts at 10 o'clock tomorrow morning. Really exciting competitions going on at the Adirondack Trust Company Equine Center. And we have the Double M Professional Rodeo tomorrow night. Not to mention everything else that's going on, everything else there is to eat, everything there is to do. The only thing missing is you.
That's great, Donna. And we're going to be checking in with her every day, all week long.